I'm Katie, and I'm going to show you how to make canned broccoli rolls. First, preheat the oven to 375. You can also do this on a camp fryer with aluminum pan. Ingredients: crescent rolls, hot dogs and cheese, and for a vegetarian version, you can use cane cheese and olives. First, take the cheese and put it like this. And take a hot dog and roll it up. And take another piece of cheese. And another hot dog and roll it up. And for the vegetarian version, you take cream cheese and spread it on the crescent roll. Then you take an olive and put it on the crescent roll and roll it up. And then you take some more cream cheese with another crescent roll. And some more olives. And roll the other crescent roll up. And then you place it in the oven for 11 to 13 minutes, or as directed on the crescent roll packet. You can also do this on a campfire using an aluminum pan and some tin foil, and just place it on some rocks. And make sure you check it ever so often. And you can serve the canned rock and rolls on a plate with some carrots and cucumbers with some fat-free ranch for a healthy alternative version. And this is Katie, and I hope you enjoyed my canned rock rolls.